take us 11 minutes. We'll walk down. Wait. The right way. The maps are playing up a bit actually, it's not really telling me where I am.
Welcome to my land.
Yeah, I think it's this way.
Oh, that's up nice. But let's not get distracted.
No. So I think it's straight ahead. But can you direct us actually with the map?
So we are going where? I like this where it's just walkable. You can't have
no cars. Yeah, I like that. The bakery is the same. Oh no, we're getting a Whopper. Wait, are we getting a Whopper now or?
Yeah, because we can share one. Not one each, but we'll share one.
Yeah. Should we explore the church? No. If we see a Burger King, we'll go in.
What's the Burger King signal? Do we have a signal for Burger King?
Oh, a signal for Burger King?
Yeah.
How about just a rolling
just
one?
A roll, yeah.
Or maybe like roll and squeeze.
Roll and squeeze.
On the downbeat. Roll, squeeze, roll, okay. Squeeze. It's a cute little soup.
Monkeys.
Monkeys.
Wow,
get it going. Yeah, I think I'll give up on the shoes. Get them in England.
Yeah.
Whatever. Oh, another Natura shop.
Another what?
Maybe it's a big one, Natura.
Oh.
Who likes this one? Yes. Yes, look how good the lights are that come down like that. Mm. Although we've already seen this stuff. So in about 10 minutes, I think. It's so hard to believe that they don't have my size though.
Yeah.
Like nowhere.
Yeah.
Is it right here? Oh, a smoothie juice bar. Look at this. Thank you. Yeah. Is this the main square?
I think so.
Oh, look at these decorations, isn't it?
We can go in there as well. Wow, that looks amazing.
Yeah, I like that. Should we let's have a look down here? Oh wow, it's really nice. It's a paper man. He's all made of paper.
Should we do a selfie?
Yeah.
It smells good.
Yeah, it smells like a donut or something.
Yeah, like it's donuts hidden under the floor.
Hidden donuts. Yeah, they could be.
It's cool with a concrete as well.
Yeah. Okay, onwards to... Wait, is there a Burger King on the way?
So far, I haven't seen any.
Yeah. Down here?
Yeah.
This is cute little side streets.
It reminds me of Barcelona.
Yeah. Wait, so do you think... Wait, is this the old town?
Oh, this must be the old town.
Yeah, because you have the church there.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, so cute. Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's probably just like the aroma of that. Without
but it looked like tea leaves.
Do you think that's that?
Yeah. What did it speak?
Look how ornate this door is.
Hmm?
Look how like fancy this door is. Oh wow, we should probably go in here.
In the church?
Let's go over here.
Catedral de Malaga.
I like it.
It says visit Catedral, visit, and then it's around the corner.
I know, but I just wanted to see the front here.
Ah.
The front view.
Yeah.
Why was this not on the recommended things to do?
The cathedral?
Yes, it's huge, yeah.
It's enormous.
Can we take a selfie from over there?
Yeah.
Let's just go so we can get a better view of it. We'll go here, I think.
Bigger city than this.
In fact, it would have made more sense to stay here for a month and then done a day trip to Marbella. Really.
Yeah.
But now I guess there's loads of other places like the Long there, but like Estepona and stuff. It's a long way to go just for a day trip.
Yeah. But I think since we want to move to Marbella, it makes more sense.
Yeah, that's true. But it seems like a lot to do here.
Yeah.
What's going on here? It's a tiny painting.
Oh wow. Oh wow.
That's really cool.
And a glass.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
Oh, there's another one. Okay, so how do we visit this place?
I think we need to go around even more.
Okay.
Oh, and it says Picasso is that way as well. That's good.
Ah, okay. Yeah. Probably in here, right? Looks like there'll be a fee. Do you think we should?
Let's just see. Maybe not.
Yeah, maybe not. Oh, huge place. It's like a panning.
I think the fees are over there.
You think? Visit. New visit.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, okay.
€6.
I guess it's just gonna be lucky.
Look, for residents it's zero.
Free. Oh, but we could go to the roof. Hold on. Oh, for the residents. Cathedral and roof, €10. I guess it would be kind of cool, but we have other things to do.
Yeah.
Well, maybe €10 to work.
Just to see the roof?
Nah.
You
know,
okay.
Maybe we should do that though.
What?
Go to a roof bar.
Yeah. And it had a hoodie.
Yeah. No, actually, it does look quite impressive.
Yeah, but I don't feel like paying €6.
Yeah.
I'm starving.
Me too.
Should we just go to the restaurant?
Okay. You want a tapas?
Yeah.
I think many of the restaurants are pretty good.
Yeah.
So. But this is the main tourist area though, right? Should we try? Oh, Museum of Malaga.
Mm.
Wait, is this the castle thing? I think this is it.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. What do you want to eat first? Yeah, me too.
Your taste what? So should we just eat somewhere near here? And then we're ready for both this
yeah.
and then we're
okay.
at the Castle Museum.
Yeah, okay.
Let me see if there's any burgers in there.
Oh, that would be amazing.
Don't they have a little pyramid like that in Louvre? Like in
yes,
Paris?
Louvre. It's not, it's kind of, I guess it's kind of bigger. But wait, this is the thing. We're already here.
Oh.
Oh, so it's all very close then, all very walkable.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna have a, this is a theatre and pool. Okay. That's so hard to balance like that. Let's see what's in here.
Bubbles.
Bubbles. Something. Have a look at here.
We can even walk around here.
Yeah, I think we should walk around this bit later.
Yeah.
Because there might be tunnels and stuff, and I think we can walk on the top as well.
Mm.
Okay, I'm looking forward to this whopper now, one each.
Buy some soaps.
Yeah.
And like do something.
Yeah, that's more useful.
Yeah. There we go. Wait,
squeeze. That's it.
The pizza looks good though.